at the Owerri Orlu Road, a 35-kilometer road, had been a nightmare for motorists for over 2 decades. This road, which cuts across 7 local government areas of the state, the Owerri Okigwe Road Phase 1, which facilitates our access to parts of Aden, Enugu, and the Ogun states. In the abandoned states, a journey from Owerri to Okigwe took up to 3 hours instead of the normal 50 minutes or less. When I assumed office as the governor of the state, the House of Assembly complex had been completely abandoned and had become a shadow of itself. Believing that the state legislators deserve a better meeting place, I was moved to embark on the capital-intensive project of rebuilding the assembly complex